I was locked up, I was just talking to one. He was just like, yo, make a plan. He was like, fuck that. Just make a plan, all this shit. I was making a plan and shit. When I got out, I ain't even drink. I ain't do nothing. Like, I was just like looking at everything different. Like, I ain't even touch no drink, man. I'm just like, man, bro, I just want to do it right. I don't know why all this stuff happened to me. I can't even explain it, like, you know what I'm saying? But I know, like, I'm here for, like, you know what I'm saying, a real reason. And I'm just like, you know what I'm saying? He told me that I'm not a normal person. I need to stop acting normal, you know what I'm saying? I just love my same friends and my same people. So I just be around some people, some fuck-ass people that don't fuck with me. And we just saw every fucking day, and I got mad at them, and I did. Bro, so much shit happening to me right now. I hate bitches who cry on live. I hate bitches who cry on live. I hate bitches who come to the internet and just be wanting attention. But bro, right now, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do, dog. I swear to God, bro, I don't know. Like, yo, my daughter won. Like, everything. Everything went on me, bro. I'm in San Francisco right now trying to put my label. I'm supposed to sign a deal. Man, I don't even want to rap. I don't even care. Like, what's the point? You ain't got none of your people with you. You ain't got nobody that like that, man. I never had a bad day with Juan. I never had a fucking bad day. I don't give a fuck what he was going through. I never had a bad day. Everybody that knew us knew. Bruh, it's just like... Why is all this shit happening to me, dog? I swear to God, though. I'm strong, but I don't know how strong. Man, I couldn't even make it here last night. I couldn't even make it here. Like, I left my dog at the airport. They say my bag was too big. Everything was happening at the airport. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm supposed to go to the label. We having a Christmas party. I gotta have my meeting. I'm flued out. My lawyer flued out. Everybody there. Like, and I'm that, like, I'm embarrassed to be late. Like, and I had to leave my nigga lagging in L.A. Like, and I get it. Man, I want to get the fuck out of here. Again, I hear this shit. And it's just crazy, bro. It's crazy, like, I just want to, like, basically fuck all that shit going on with me. Like, love on your people while they here. Like, love on everybody while they here. Don't be hot as shit for no internet shit. But don't be capping just because, you know what I'm saying, whatever. Like I love that, man. I never could show it because it's just like, I don't want to be hurt. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be embarrassed or whatever like that. Like, we had so much love for each other, like, people got in the way of us. Like, I just, you know what I mean? Man, you gotta love these people while they here, man. You gotta love these people while they here. All that fake ass shit, don't call me. Don't ask me. I'm never gonna be okay. The people that know me know I'm not okay. It's no kind words you can fucking tell me. None of that. But I'm just like letting y'all know, like, bro, please, please just love on your people while they here. Like, and no matter what, like, you know what I'm saying? I had so much pride. I'm so prideful. I'm so motherfucking prideful, man, that shit. And so now, like, I've just realized how big of a fucking hindrance, like, that shit hindering me in life, man. I gotta let my guards down. I gotta let my shit down and, like, really just show the emotion that I really feel. But I've been hurt so much that I just don't know how to do it sometimes. Bro, life is not, like, none of this shit is promised. Like, none of it. None of it is none of it. None of it, man. I know y'all hearing a million times it's coming from me. None of it. I came out and I just wanted to change my life, man. My lawyer cost a house. I ain't give a fuck. I wanted to get back to my family. I know I'm innocent. You know, it don't matter. Like, isn't it? I got out early. I thought it was such a blessing. And now I see, like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Damn, dog. Oh my God.